the Nobel Prize in Physics 1987. J. George Bednorz and K. Alexander Müller, for their important breakthrough in the discovery of superconductivity in ceramic materials.